You can create a conference call, virtual meeting, or chat room. The conference call feature gives you a free conference line that participants can dial into. To schedule a call, click Schedule Conference Call. Give your conference call a name, select the date and time, and invite participants. All participants will receive an email with the dial-in instructions. You can also schedule a virtual meeting. Virtual meetings include video and audio conferencing, as well as the ability to share your screen with other participants. When the meeting starts, participants just click on the link and they are taken into the meeting. When you first enter the meeting, you'll find a pop-up box showing a phone number. Participants can dial into this number to join a conference call during the meeting. As the host of the virtual meeting, you can see all of the participants on the right. You can also chat with them in the box at the lower right. You can turn participants' audio or video permissions on or off by selecting their name, then the respective icons below. You can have up to 10 people on a video chat at once. You can also share your screen with participants. Click on Share, then Desktop to share your screen. Then click Allow, and now all participants will see what's on your screen. The last type of meeting is a chat room. This allows you to set a private text chat between multiple participants. These chats are archived, so you can refer back to them later.